I'm the band leader, the musical director. I'm the one that makes sure that all the music stays with the act on stage, with the action on stage.
So what goes into that kind of job?
A lot of focus, a lot of memorization of the actual music itself, and a lot of flexibility actually. We're able to sort of designate certain areas of the music for certain musicians to cover if anything happens, but we also have the basic framework set. Because on Corteo we are actually divided into four separate musical pits, the challenge was trying to keep everybody on track. We have a metronome clip that runs most of the time, and I also keep in touch verbally through a microphone and the in-ear monitoring to all the musicians and singers. The music I find is very, well, it's like in a way it's similar to doing an underscore to a film. We do get to, in this particular case where there is a strong storyline, the music goes with the flow. There are some quiet moments, there are some moments of pure underscore, and there are some moments of really big dramatic sections that really match the action and take it to a high level. People ask me actually, what are you doing on the show? You're obviously not an acrobat, so I'm like, well, thank you very much. That's what I get frequently.